going to be electric. I assure you, you do not want to mess with these demons. They are intense. Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do. In a move like that, she's just trying to insult her opponent. This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages and in over 110 countries.
Absolutely amazing. The world is watching, and I guarantee you they're going to love it. No, wait, nice reversal.
Is in deep trouble, real deep trouble.
Punch is caught by Paige. Paige's quickness continues to impress me. Paige really is a veteran in that. I mean, despite her age, and it's amazing to think that she's beat the competitors twice her age. And many of those girls were considered young.
I can't even begin to imagine what Paige's legacy will be when it's all said and done.
She's on a roll now. The competition in the Divas division right now is the hottest I've seen in a very long time.
Wow. It doesn't get much better than that right there.
We've seen Paige put away so many divas with her PTO.
A scorpion crosslock, she says, was inspired by former WWE Women's Champion Paul Nakano.
To the PTO you brought up earlier, King. We've also seen Paige down Lay a Diva with her Paige Turner. In fact, it was the Paige Turner that put AJ Lee down and gave Paige the Divas Championship.
Well, between the Paige Turner and the PTO Scorpion Crosslock, I don't know why any of the Divas even agree to face Paige. She's just so devastating inside that ring.
Thank you.
crushing on the neck and lower back. This is such a pain.
And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask. She's in an absolute tear right now. It's nearly impossible to deal with this type of power.
Look out, look out. This could be it.
So hard to contain.
Social media has been buzzing about for weeks.
She really is a special diva, and she proved that here tonight.
Guys, it sounds like